The magic is in the story. And when you have a story that transcends just the genre of science fiction and deals with sanctity and safety and family and war politics and economics and strategy and where diplomacy fits, where it doesn't, and a sort of a universal view of problems in the world, then it's just not about, you know, bugs and special effects and whatever. And that's JJ's magic. Live long and prosper.